Namaste, this is Yogi Arijit and here is my student Swek. She just completed her 30 hours preliminary teacher training and it was an awesome time, great time. During the course we have shared quite a lot of things, we learned quite a lot from each other, and yeah, being a teacher of her is always an honor, a privilege. I hope Swek has learned something which will definitely help her in the future in her life, and whenever she will start teaching, it will be implemented in that teaching and it will be beneficial for many.
I think it was a very enriching experience. It took me by surprise because we learned a lot more detail, a lot of knowledge about yoga, from like the history of yoga to learning about what kind of, you know, of the different types of bodies and how we react to the poses differently. And also we even learned the signs, like your anatomy of your spine and how the poses that you do impact all this. So it has definitely made me more conscious when I practice, also made me more careful to make sure that I avoid injuries, to know what are the good things to do for myself and what may not be so good.
That's very good.
So I would like to thank Arijit for his time for the 30-hour training.
Thank you, because you have given yourself the time, Eric, and on this teacher training and things, which is beyond only practicing the poses. That is the difference between a practitioner and a teacher. You are not more a performer. When you are in a teacher training, it means now from a performer, you are heading towards more deeper knowledge. How to spread this knowledge among others and how to give more good result and benefit to others. That's the difference between a practitioner, a performer and a teacher. And I'm glad that you have taken the step to take your practice further and further, deeper and more and more. So thank you very much, sir.
Thank you for the opportunity to learn from you.
Thank you. Namaste.